save your family. What the heck? Kill your family or save your family? What? Press any button. Time for us to all play a game, kid. Decipher these scrambled words and I'll release one of your loved ones. Mess it up, and I will gut one like a fish in front of you. Round one. So, savagery? Oh, how do I go back? Wait, where's my, like, how do I messed up. S A G. No, can I just type it? Oh, yes, I can. Okay. There. Everyone lives. Round two. Oh, it could be. It could be mutilate. Or ultimate. But decimate? Choose who lives. First set down, let's play some more. Hangman. Round one. The poison doesn't get you, God will. Blank, blank, blank. If the poison doesn't get you, God will. A. N. T. S. R. D. B. Bad boy Bobby. Bad boy. Bubby? Bubby? Buddy? Bad boy buddy? What? The fear we don't face becomes our limits. Oh my God. Does that mean I only have one more choice? Don't be scared. Tongue turned blue and face gone gray. Catch them. Patch. Watch. Watch them. Tongue turned blue, face turned gray. Watch them swing. Choose who lives. Wait, what'd that say? What? Type as many words from the displayed letters. Oh, wait. Like all together? Oh no. Choose who dies. Sorry. I don't understand. Those were all words, so. Why is it taking so long for him to die? Do you know where you're? Do you know why you're here? You only have four skulls around now. Hangman. Four skulls. You don't need anyone to tell you who you are. Oh, fuck. Okay, well. He's already dead. Have you figured it out yet? No. Words you type can have serious consequences. Lol. You did me a favor, though. They are loving this. Now you have only 3 skulls. Blank there, blank. What a rush. Scrambled. I mean, like, literally everyone's dead, so...